We used to play the song of the Armadillo World Headquarters. So they tell me. I don't personally remember the incident myself, even though we did it like 3 times a year for 10 years. But anyway, we had a big hit record with this back in 1972. Some of your young folks are going, 72. It was just like right after the Civil War, pretty much. My pappy said, son, you're going to drive me to drinking if you won't quit driving the hot rod living. Have I heard the story of the hot rod race with the Ford and the Mercury set the pace? So that story's true, I'm here to say, I was driving by the way. I had a Model 8 body made it look like a pump with a Lincoln motor that was really souped up. 8 cylinders, used them all, with overdrive, just one. Set a 4-barrel car, you can really get it all, safety tunes. I ain't scared, the brakes are good, tires even fail. So I pulled out of San Pedro late one night, I had the moon and the stars shining bright. I was climbing up the grapevine here, passing cars, but they were standing still. Remark was made, that's a car for me, but then the taillight was off. Now Karen ripped me for being behind, I said, man, I better been better licking on mine if I put up the gas. Man alive, I shoved it down into overdrive. So I wandered up 210 and pushed me down the wrong field, and my foot was too wide open for it all the way. Said I lost my sense, every telephone pole looked like a crooked fence. He said, slow down, I said, fine. Lines in the road look just like that. Well, I took a corner, side swiped the truck. I crossed my fingers just for luck, with the fenders dripping in my rear foot. Rider in the body book. You know, by then I'd be low on death. Flame was coming from out of the side. You could feel the tension. Man, what a ride. I said, boys, I got a license to fly the caddy floor. Semi-trucks pulled over. VW bus full of hippies on the way to Hippie Holler pulled over. I'm from Michigan. And up in Michigan, the Edmund Fitzgerald pulled over. Let us by. Ladies and gentlemen, I've tried to tell Cornell this. He never believes this. Sometimes I don't even hardly believe it myself. But who should pull over and let us by? But the late, great Johnny Cash. By Dwayne Evans. Marty Robbins, the Hollies, the Burles, that's Travis, and Hagger, Bob Wills and the Texas Playboy. Let's see, in the key of C, John Philip Sousa. Colonel Bogey. Warren G, the guy that beat us out for a Grammy in 2001. We lost to this guy. We're still trying to move on. Let it go. Earl Scruggs. Class of 1968. 65, Ann Arbor, Michigan. One of the great baritone song styles of our era. And a hero, actually, to another great singer, Cornell Hurd. One of his heroes, James Osberg III, which is not getting a lot of recognition there. You probably know him by his Nom de Plume, Iggy Pop and his Stooges. In the key of B flat, America's poet laureate Chuck Berry. Billie Jean King, the King. Driving the hot rod Lincoln.